Hello guys, hope you're all doing well. Welcome to our YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss about the Chemistry Nobel Prize that has been awarded to two women scientists. And it is the first time that the award is being given to two women scientists for the collective efforts in the field of gene editing. So the Chemistry Nobel laureates this year are Emmanuelle Charpentier and Jennifer Doudna. So let's take a look at the brief history of both these women scientists. So if we talk about Emmanuelle Charpentier, she was born in France and has completed her education from the Institut Pasteur, Paris, France. She is the director of the Max Planck Unit for the Science of Pathogens in Berlin, Germany. So it is a really typical concept, and if you've studied biology in class 10 or for higher studies, then only can you understand this concept. So what happens is that by the help of this technology, DNA of a certain person or an individual microorganism can be cut down from a precise location. It allows scientists to make specific changes to specific genes. Other than that, how it helps us is that this discovery will help in curing life-threatening diseases in animals, plants and microorganisms by bringing certain changes in their DNA. So if I explain it in simple words, if I put it into simple words, we can say ki agar kisi ke DNA mein koi problem hai, us DNA ko change kar diya jayega, us DNA ko wahan se delete karenge, cut karenge aur ek naya part of the DNA from another organism aapki body ke andar dal diya jayega. So why is it a very big discovery? क्योंकि पहले ऐसा नहीं हो सकता था कि आप precise location से DNAs निकाल सकते हैं, but अब ऐसा कर सकते हैं with this new technology. So it is a massive achievement for both of these women and also for women all around the world. Like अगर ऐसा पहली बार हुआ है कि chemistry की field में two women have been awarded the Nobel Prize. So women encouragement and women empowerment is really exemplary from this experience, from this new achievement. So ye history mein ek bahut badi baat hai aur record hone wali baat hai, and in dono women ka jo struggle hai aur unki jo strength hai wo sab nikal ke aa rahi hai unki experience se. And it is also really important to note that after Marie Curie was the first woman who received a Nobel Prize for physics as well as chemistry. She is the only woman who has done that. And after her, it is a very big achievement because these both women have been taken as the harbingers or light bearers for other women in the field of science. So to sum up, we can say that gene editing कैसे help करेगी हमारी कि अगर कोई भी life threatening disease है आपकी body के अंदर जिससे चेंज नहीं किया जा सकता और जेनेटिकली आपने एक्वायर करी है, मतलब आपके पेरेंट्स से आपके अंदर आई है और उसे ख़त्म नहीं किया जा सकता, तो उस चीज़ को ठीक करने में जीन एडिटिंग का जो ये मेथड है, जेनेटिक सीजर्स, ये बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा हेल्प करने वाला मेथड है. और उससे ऐसी डिजीजेज जैसे कि कैंसर है या डायबिटीज़ है, इनको ठीक करने में बहुत ज़्यादा हेल्प मिलने वाली है फॉर द नियर फ्यूचर. लेकिन एक बात फिर भी ध्यान में रखनी चाहिए हमें कि अभी हम इन एक्सपेरिमेंट्स को ह्यूमन बींग्स पर नहीं कर सकते. ऐसी बहुत सारी कंट्रीज़ हैं जिनके अंदर ये अलाउड नहीं है, और अगर कोई कर रहा है तो उसे बहुत सारे प्रोसीजर्स और प्रोटोकॉल्स फॉलो करने पड़ते हैं, क्योंकि ह्यूमन्स के ऊपर एक्सपेरिमेंट करने इन द फील्ड ऑफ जीन एडिटिंग इज़ नॉट लीगल. ओके, सो अदर देन दैट, आई थिंक इफ़ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस, प्लीज़ लेट अस नो इन द कॉमेंट्स बिलो एंड वी विल ट्राई टू आंसर ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर्स. थैंक यू फॉर ट्यूनिंग इन टू आवर चैनल. एंड This is called Let's Talk. We will talk about it.